looks like. Very, very interesting work indeed. Childs, would you introduce us to your two friends?
I'd like to introduce. This gentleman is my beloved teacher.
It's the sort of thing I laugh in, I've been told. Yeah. And the young lady is?
Oh, my canvas. Uh-huh. Do you know how expensive it is to take this canvas out? I mean, this is no easy date. Yeah. But anyway, it's lovely model, Miss Janice Pennington from the New Price is Right.
Thank you.
Well, now that we've let the necessary cats out of the bag here, we are going to bring the panel out. Incidentally, we don't want to tip off the panel that there are other people on the stage with Charles, so his teacher is just going to instruct him with hand signals, and the panel now is being let out of the soundproof room. Charles, outside of your wardrobes, or anything you'd like to plug, you're opening in Montana next week?
No, everything is all right. How much noise they make when they come back.
Yes, roistering and carousing around there behind the curtain, but I think now they're just about set, so we're going to lift the curtain on them, and... roll them forward and let them have it. Okay, now they're ready. Panel, I think you can...
Well, of course it's serious. I mean, this is a very serious thing.
And you may do it as you tell us.
Yes, it's very serious.
It doesn't have to do
you
with...
You may actually do the
I
thing.
Can do it?
Oh, yes. It'll get pretty quiet out here if you don't, as a matter of fact.
Are you doing it now, Charles?
I certainly am. Thank you.
Is it something physical?
In fact, it's getting more serious with every movement.
Are you dancing?
I'm very involved in my work. Am I dancing?
Yes.
No, but I could later on. No, not
that's
at all.
That's an invitation I accept. Are you doing yoga exercises?
No, but if that's your bag, good luck to you.
All right, Pat, you alone may take off your blindfold and watch.
Is this something I could do, Charles?
That lucky?
You probably would, Gene.
You like sunshine?
Would it benefit me in any way?
I certainly hope so.
To your knowledge, done this?
No, but you better get with it.
All right, Gene, you may remind
myself. Thank goodness.
Is somebody helping you do your thing?
Yes, he is being helped.
He is being helped. Is there a girl out there helping him do his thing?
There is a girl here, although she's not specifically helping him.
Would I enjoy doing it with you, Charles?
With me, you would enjoy doing it. I would offer a wider scope. She's a very strange woman. Of course I'm fully clothed.
Yes, he's fully clothed.
In fact, I'm overclothed.
You may take off your... I'm sorry, Richard, your time is up.
I'll make a deal, man.
It helps one particular hand a lot. No, not really. Would you say, Dr. Allen?
No, I wouldn't say
no.
That.
Is this a form of sport?
Not really.
Then is it something after...
It could be lovely.
Not the kind of thing you have in mind, yeah. No. Well, panel, this was a rather difficult one.
I'm not coming out.
Take a gander over here now. Charles Siegert is that, as you can the young ladies on the Laughing Show, artist Art Trugman. Well, it doesn't matter. And his lovely model here is Miss Janice Pennington, who is one of the nicest painted ladies you'll meet. Incidentally, Art, is there anything special about this paint that you've been giving to Charles?
Yes, it's an untoxic paint.
Oh, yeah.
Can I say that for those, you know, so you people aren't serious at all. I have been painting a still life, but she gets a little active later.
Well, now you've been seeing Charles expressing himself on the front of the canvas, so to speak, here. Now you're going to see the handiwork of his professional teacher, which is on, shall we say, the flip side. Would you turn around, young lady? And there's a professional job, and we will be right back.
I've got a secret returns. After these words...